Welcome guys, I'm Praveen, and in today's video what we're going to see is that how to completely uninstall Telegram. Many people have been having issues like after the uninstall of Telegram also, the Telegram messages keep on popping up and also they would be having other Telegram residual files. So in today's video we're going to see how to uninstall it cleanly. So first I'll show what issues would come while you're uninstalling. So I click on uninstall, we go to program and features over here. So here if you see we have Telegram desktop and we click on uninstall. And it asks, are you sure you want to completely remove Telegram desktop and all of its components? I give yes. But still after uninstalling, they'll be showing some elements could not be removed. These can be removed manually. Okay, so these can be done manually, but let the system do the residual files removal by itself. So at this point of time, what you should do is that you need to reinstall the Telegram. You can uninstall the Telegram desktop setup and just click on that and just have a clean installation. No problem, I give yes, next, and install. Okay. So no problem for that. Now, after doing this, what you should actually do is that you have to launch the program. Then you can start messaging. You can enter your number. And you can click on next. And you can wait for the code and enter the code. So now I'm going to enter my code. Okay, so we have it open here. Now what you should do to completely uninstall is that this is the reason behind not completely uninstalling. It shows Telegram is still running here. You can change this icon from setting page. So here what you can do is that first you need to close the desktop and then just you need to quit the Telegram. Okay, so after this quitting the Telegram, then try uninstalling now. The same process. We can just uninstall all of its components. Yes. Yes. So now it shows Telegram desktop was successfully removed from your computer. Okay. So if you see here, if you had already pinned here, it would be removed and everything else would be completely removed. So this is the video, guys. Please subscribe for more videos like this.